Got it.
Okay. So here's the rhythm. I'm tapping my foot to it. Here's the G. C. Back to G. D. C. G. I can keep it simple, straight. One and two and three and four. Here's a C. And you stay on a C. Back to G. So the beat is one, two, and three, four, and one, and two, three, four. Here's a G. Here's a D. Here's a C. Back to G. And what you do with it, I can just strum like I'm doing now. Keep it real simple. Let my thumb catch that fifth string. Back to G. I can leave it open. I'm just not hitting it too hard. Notice I'm hitting on the back beat. Here's the beat. Here's the beat. Here's the beat. Back beat. A minor. Foot is here. Back to that basic. Here's that. Here's the C chord. Here's a G. D7. C. And G. And I'm just playing 3, 4. Here's A minor.